Hey, this is Spike from DRI, and you're watching Rob 2. Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Don't turn that channel.
Regular damage earlier. The guys fixed it. Borland did a really good call to short pit for some fuel, so we didn't have to take as much fuel at the end. And so we're on pretty old tires. I couldn't run the bottom very well, so those guys started coming on the bottom at the end. I was kind of tentative to get down there, but ran out of fuel.
Emotional day for
overall really proud of my guys.
Daytona 500 today.
Danica
Patrick.
Super excited.
Didn't last to the very end, but made a good run. And this is this it right here. Sunday. Sunday, February 26, 2017.
It was a wild day. I can't believe how many
awesome.
Cars
I like NASCAR.
Of
course,
to,
I got my. This is my good luck
time
right here.
To make the big runs
see if
and
we can see
complete
it.
the big passes. But all in all, it was a good day for our Smithfield Ford Fusion. I'm so happy for Ford Motor Company to get to go to victory.
An actual
so
picture that I took of Danica Patrick. Now she didn't really last too long, but she did run a good. Little
yeah,
bit of time for her life.
That's one thing I think that maybe her
hopefully she
that,
didn't like just leave the racetrack.
Big run.
Hopefully she hung out just to see, you know, who wins, because that's the sport
and,
of it.
I lost all my health,
who wins?
Pretty
fucking cool, man.
I
was gonna beg my kid to let me watch it on this TV, but I didn't want to go that route. But anyways, that's my NASCAR moment.
Fantastic run. He made some moves to try to
fucking
win the
Danica
Daytona
Patrick.
500.
Go back. Go.
A little
they're
bit
gonna be in Atlanta.
Momentum was
next.
Halfway down the
Daytona
back
Beach.
Ways. Talking with a couple of folks
didn't have
right
too much
now.
Luck there.
Ryan
especially
Blaney
on NASCAR
trick.
Day.
Second
Sunday.
Place to start the season here, the Daytona 500. Your thoughts on the
here's
last
Danica
couple of laps.
Patrick one more time.
Yeah, you know, honestly, I didn't think we were gonna go anywhere. Myself was trying, the 22 was trying, and we couldn't make anything happen. And the white flag lap, luckily, I got a really big
actual picture that I took.
Down, and the 22 pushed me up into the
we'll be right back.
Thank you. Okay, so the next one, AJ's gonna do, so, yeah.
Hey AJ, you got some bad guitars.
Thank you.
Sunday afternoon.
Yeah.
towards it's the end of time.
We'll be right back. That's what you'll be.
Thank you. Yeah. last season.